Welcome back, Ken. meters, turn left. Turn left. Calculating route. In 100 meters, turn right. You have arrived at your destination. Turn right. Calculating route. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination. Thank you. to do so. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Wow, that is a piece of history. It's a Corvette, very early, might be 1953.
Let me do some work on it and call you.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. Arrived at your destination.
Definitely a classic camioneta, Ford F-100. Let's take you back.
I haven't worked on one of these since I was 10. I'll call you when it's done.
Sharp left. Recalculating route. In 400 meters, turn right. In 200 meters, Turn right. Turn right. In 100 meters, turn right. Sharp right.
That is a 7-liter, 425 brake horsepower Hemi engine and the scraps of a Dodge Dart. Let's get it back to the garage. Are you Lemmy?
I'll get it running again. Wait until you see this. Sharp right. In 400 meters, turn left. Thank you.
Wow, that's generous. Well, just the spirit of Horizon, isn't it? Shall we send a thank you?
Calculating route. Calculating route. In 400 meters, turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. In 400 meters, turn sharp right. Arrived at your destination.
Uy, looks to be in muy mala condición. You think I can get it working?
That was a trick question. I can get anything working. I can't wait to take these down to the garage. I'll call you when I'm done. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Car! Ford Escort. It has to be. Less than a quarter of the field made it to the finish line in Mexico City, but 5 out of top 10 were these things. That's how it got the name.
I have to get to work and call the whole family. Speak soon.
I'm
Hey, Ken. Festival setup is looking pretty good, right? I don't know. I think we have a few more adventures in us. And you want to put a bow on your Hall of Fame run, right? Around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. In 400 meters, turn left.
Beautiful old Spanish mission style place. Like something out of an old Western movie. Felicidades! A great purchase. Here's the keys. You can move in whenever you're ready.
Thank you.
100 meters. Turn left. Recalculating route. In 200 meters, turn left. In 100 meters, turn right. In 100 meters, turn sharp left. In 200 meters, turn left. In 200 meters, turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Es pequeño, but it's right in the heart of one of the most beautiful villages in Mexico. Right by the East Coast, too. You're gonna love it. Muy bien, que aproveche! You'll want to get a broom for all that sand.
Arrived at your destination.
So, I'm here. Where are you?
Running late. Sorry. Things are a little wild with the Fiesta de la Luna coming up.
What's the Fiesta de la Luna?
It's a full moon tonight, my friend. Horizon's throwing an all-night fiesta at the resort. I thought you and I could attend.
I do like a good party.
You and the rest of Mexico. Nos vemos pronto! Hurry up late! You went through your heart to catch! Wait, where is she?
Just following the plane. I think I'm close.
Woohoo!
Just in time!
Good to see you, Jay! Now, on to Playa Azul! Vámonos!
So, what happens at the full moon party?
People celebrate the glory of the moon, of course! There's fireworks, and there's music and dancing until the sun comes up!
Hola, chicos y chicas! The moon shows us her most beautiful face, and Radio Eterna is flying into Playa Azul for the Fiesta de la Luna. Won't you join us?
Tomorrow morning we head west to the canyons to find a stunt outpost, but tonight...
Fiesta de la Luna!
Explore the party, my friend. Have fun! Half these people came for the fiesta, but the other half came just to see you. Hola, everyone! You bring the full moon, I'll bring the big star. Oh, you don't need help entertaining a crowd. But just in case, I rigged up some pyrotechnics for you. Boom! Oh, don't worry, they are also cheering for you.
Oh man, I love parades. They're always kind of slow though, don't you think? Imagine if we had a few more horses under all those flowers.
Its limits.
I've gone and set up some PR stunts. Let's see what this float can do.
Head for the canyons. Our outpost awaits.
Yes, speed trap. This float can move.
Radio Eterna, what a night. But for some, the party keeps on going. This Horizon Parade float is fast. Almost as fast as the handsome young man at the fiesta last night who said hola and then ran off.
She remembers me! She remembers me! Did you hear that?
Air crew standing by! Everything is ready for your canyon jump!
Canyon jump?
You can't drive something like this at Horizon and not test it out on a danger site. Let's do this!
Horizon brings it out in all of us! Good luck!
Okay, here we go. Hit the danger sign! Best idea ever! To salvage the parade float. Totally worth it though.
plan is to make this the place for PR stunts. So, I'll get to work on the PR, and you get stunting.
I've already built a load more PR stunts. Which one do you want to try out first?
Horizon Rush is fully operational. PR stunts are great for the festival, as long as you keep driving so slightly. Can you do that?
Hey, Ken. You know what time it is. Where to next?
You wait till you see this showcase. I have the train and conductor on standby. All I need now is the driver.
Roundabout, take the third exit. meters, turn left. 400 meters, turn left. In 200 meters, turn left. Recalculating route. In 200 meters, turn left. Destination. Turn around. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived.